We are saying thank you to the people of South Africa for returning the only organization that can take our country forward, the one and only glorious movement of our people, the African National Congress. This is a new era, comrades. We are going to do things differently. We are going to do things effectively. We are going to make sure that we inject growth in our economy. We are going to make sure that we invite investors to come and invest. We are going to make sure that we give the young people of our country great opportunities so that young people can get ahead in life.